Namaste friends. Now this is a story. How tall will he be? How tall will he be? This is the name of the story. And in this picture, you are able to see there is a small boy here standing beside the table. And he is just the height of a table. He is just about the height of a table. Just a small boy, 1 or 2 years old, 2 years old boy. And his height and the table's height are almost the same. We are also like that when we are two. And he is celebrating his birthday. And you can see there is a decoration for his celebration of his birthday. And the grandmother and the grandfather, they are blessing the child. They are trying to bless their child. And the father is there. And the family is just present there, celebrating the birthday of the child. Right? And how tall is he going to be when he is going to become an adult? The grandfather is asking, how tall this boy is going to grow after he becomes an adult? This is a question mark. Then the person who is standing there is telling, 49.9% he is going to increase his height, because there is a standard observation. 49 means 50%. 50% it means 50% of the height is going to increase. This is the thing what he is telling. And my dear friends, that indicates that it is not a perfect measure, but to some extent we can take it because in the case of my son it is not like that. It is more than that, right? I request all of you, keep your birthday photos very carefully. First year, second year, third year, fourth year, like that, until 15, 20 years. This is going to be a great memory, a great sweet memories for you. Protect these photographs. And your grandparents are available. But as you come to 20s, in between you may miss them. But you will be seeing them in the photographs. So my dear friends, try to maintain this. See, today's small fellow, a small kid, is going to be tomorrow's adult. Today you are small, tomorrow you are going to become an adult. And try to make yourself, try to carry the tradition of this family. Work for the, develop the family condition. If the child is an efficient child, the family condition is going to improve. So it is depending on your development. Your family's future is depending on your hardship, your knowledge, your wisdom. This is your family's future. Thank you.
Today's class, let us discuss the story about how tall will he be. What is the name of the story? How tall will he be? Okay, let us first analyze the picture. Let us see the picture. What does the picture consist? See, we can see the small boy and some grandparents, old people, and some balloons By seeing these balloons, we can guess that it is a birthday party, right? And also here it is a cake. It might be the small boy's birthday. Okay. Next, all of you turn your papers. Let me read out the story. All of you see in your storybooks. Happy birthday, Sonu. Whose birthday it is? It is Sonu's birthday. What is the name of the boy? Sonu. It was Sonu's second birthday. It was Sonu's second birthday. You are a tall little boy. Tall. The Sonu is tall little boy. He is a small boy. He is a little boy, but he is tall, said grandfather. Okay. How tall will he be when he is a man? So he is asking the question, how tall will he be when he becomes a man? Asked Uncle Balan, a doctor. So a doctor is asking, how tall will he grow when he becomes a man? How will we know said grandmother. So grandmother cannot guess how tall this Sonu is going to become when he become a man. So that's easy, said Uncle Balan. Uncle Balan said that it is very easy to find out. 2-year-old boys are 49.5% of their adult height. What is the meaning of the adult? A grown-up persons. We call them as adults. Okay. And girls at 2 are 52.8% of their adult height. Okay. How clever, said grandfather. So grandfather was shocked when he came to know about these calculations and all. Okay. Now, did you understand? Let us see the exercise part. Sonu was 2 or 3 years old. Sonu was 2 years old. Sonu was tall or short for his age? Sonu was tall for his age. Uncle Balan wanted to know how tall Sonu would be when he became a man or a boy. He wanted to know how tall Sonu would be when he became a man. Okay. Next, boys or girls at 2 are 49.5% of their adult height. Boys. Next, fifth one, by looking at a child, we can or cannot say how tall he is going to be. We can say how tall he is going to be. Okay. Let us see the matching now. Doctor. Where is the doctor? See, this man is doctor. Grandfather, the old man, he is a grandfather. Girls, these are the girls. Height, see here, the man is checking the height of the small boy. And birthday, here they are celebrating the birthday. Did you understand, children? Now let us see the new words. How tall will he be? The opposite of tall is short. Okay, the opposite of tall is short. First one is tall. Second one is happy. The opposite of happy is sad. Okay. Next, third one, second. Fourth one, birthday. Whose birthday in the given story? Sonu's birthday. Next, fifth one, grandfather. What is the opposite gender of grandfather? Grandmother. Okay, next, uncle. Next, seventh one, Balan. Eighth one, doctor. Ninth one, adult. Tenth one, height. 11th one, clever. 12th one, girl. Okay, now I request everyone to note down the same in your answer book and practice reading and writing. Thank you all.